This video shows one of the liquor stores or beer stores in Port Moresby during the New Year's Eve of 2024, where policemen break into the store to get some beers. The story goes like this. The residents of the streets where the store was located saw 10 vehicles parking up on the side of the road, and out of those 10 vehicles came some policemen. So those policemen, they walked up to the neighbors and accused them of selling liquor, which was banned at the time during the New Year. After an argument, the residents of the street, they fled. The policemen chased them away. So after that, they went to the store and they break into the store. They popped the glasses as shown in this video, and when they got inside of the store, they removed some liquor, spirits, auction pan, tin canned food, cigarettes, and many more other items. The first two policemen that got into the store immediately realized that there's a CCTV camera doing the surveillance around the area. So in an attempt to, you know, turn the camera away, the camera was turned right in front of the door that was broken in, and we can see that the two policemen was accompanied by more policemen. According to eyewitnesses, after the 10 vehicles were parked and the rogue police officers were inside looting the shop, there were an additional 5 more vehicles that came to the spot. 2 officers were already arrested, and hopefully others will follow. Such a shame for law enforcing officers to break the law which they are supposed to be enforcing. This happened in Port Moresby, so shout out to Port Moresby. Happy New Year.